what we need. But my ship says sail, and I'm here to tell that I don't mean like the other sun guy. I keep searching, and I can't seem to find why I'm wanting. It's changing all the time, and if you know.
We gave off all the love we had and lost, and in my head the visions never stop. These ribbons wrap me up, but when I reach for you there's just a supercut. In your car the radio up, in your car the radio up, we keep trying to talk about us. Someone you may be my love. I'll be your quiet afternoon crush, be your violent, violent rush, make you over my touch. But it's just a supercut of us, supercut of us. Oh, it's just a supercut of us, supercut of us. So I fall into continents and cars. All the stages
I'm fluorescent, come home to my heart.
Cause
in
my head I do everything right.
When you call,
I've forgiven that fight.
Because
all the moments I play in the dark,
we were wild and fluorescent, come home to my heart.
So here's the kickoff, the game is underway, sit back and enjoy. There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view. Dick! May. Here's Hadji on the move and able to cut out the pass. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Got the tackle in. Chen anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Pogba. Dick! Teammates arriving for the cutback here, and they get it away. May. Tab. Shea. Good forward play from them. Good block. You can see the deflection there. Corner. They've gone short with the corner. Put into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Can whip it in now. It's gone for a corner. A short corner. Deflected and in.
Yeah, it's a bit unlucky from the defender's point of view, but the lad took a chance with the shot.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
So the referee awards a free kick. Looking good, this move. Now, can he take them on?
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got...
Very easy for the goalkeeper there. He might be through. Tab. To Chen. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Shea. Won it back with an interception. Now it's Hadji. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. On the attack here. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. Guided through. Needs to stay cool down. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch. Manager won't be too happy with that.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Well, they're in a good position here. The referee has awarded this free kick. Defended well. Tab. May. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. That's a brilliant challenge. Well, that is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
Tab. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. I like the look of this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Tab. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Dick. Pogba. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Maybe just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Two more minutes to play of added time. Just a case of finding the spare man, as always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Simon. They could pose some danger now. Chance to get the ball in the box. They've given it straight to the opposition. And that's half. Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And this is going to be a throw. May. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Hadji. Some options now for the pass. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Very good distance to the clearance. Simon. That will help ease the pressure. Dick! Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Free kick given by the ref. Throw in here. Pogba. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, can he get to the ball plate over the top? He'll be in on goal. Just the keeper to beat. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. Simon. Dick. Surely. That is a fine goal. And it's brought them back level once more. Very good play. Certainly, they've been very positive since they went behind. And now they've got reward for that with an equalising goal. Knocked it away. From very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
With great vision here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home...
Yeah. It's the goalkeeper's ball. Pogba. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Dick!
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here's a chance to attack. Able to cut out the pass. It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well then. Here's Hadji. May. And they've cut it out. It was good progress with this attack.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Great goal here, and it puts them into the lead.
Is a great goal of its type. Perhaps don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think supporters enjoy it. Spectacular header.
Defended well. Across the field to try and switch the play.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Treads it through. Tab. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Pogba.
He's got his shot off now.
He got in the way. Well, they're in a good position here. Tackle goes in.
Dick.
And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Tab. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Run it back with an interception.
They could pose some danger now.
Simon. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up,
and shoots! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's keeping his team in the match.
Oh, he'll be getting some pats on the back off his teammates after that, if they end up winning.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Corner played in. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Cut out by the defender. Still, as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. And the ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands. That's it, final whistle.
If you ever let go, my friend, we will have to start.